Hey guys, so the weather here in California has been dark and rainy, so I decided to make a video of how I keep warm with my favorite chilly day warm drink. Let's go! Fits in my, like it's made just for me.
We're gonna start by getting our ingredients. First is coffee. My favorite is Folgers. You can use whatever kind you want. Next, we're gonna get coffee creamer. I want it to be creamy and smooth. You guys can also choose not to put that in. Sugar, because it's gonna be a sweet drink. And your favorite hot cocoa. Mine is the dark chocolate from Starbucks. We're gonna grab some milk, because I love milk in my coffee, and of course you guys can complete it by using water, but I do like to put milk in mine, just to make it a little bit creamier. So you guys are gonna have to get water. I use bottled water since it is a little bit more convenient for myself. And grab a microwave safe plastic container. I'm gonna use this one, it's no big deal. Not the cutest thing in the world. And you're gonna fill it up to about halfway of the drink size that you want, because the other half is going to be milk. Put it in the microwave for 2 minutes. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, and it's done. So grab your favorite mug. This one happens to be mine because it's big and it seems really warm and cozy. 2 spoons, one for mixing and one for stirring. We're going to be mixing in the plastic container, then pouring it into the mug. Put in a teaspoon of coffee, or a regular spoon. I am a coffee drinker, so I'm going to add another half spoonful. And stir until it's perfect. Next is the hot cocoa, and you can put as much or as little as you want of this. I use 2 spoonfuls, and I'm pretty generous with them. Oh, it's you. They add up to. You guys can also use a different cocoa that you guys like or prefer. If it were up to me, I would have had a milk chocolate, but this one happens to be around. And stir, of course. It's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you and all your little things. Although it does have hot chocolate in it, I do like to make my drinks extra creamy, so we're going to use a coffee creamer and pour 3 more spoonfuls of it into the drink. And mix, mix, mix until it gets creamier. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. Next comes sugar, and you guys do have to remember that there's going to be milk, twice as much of milk on it, so pour as much sugar as you'd like. I'm using 3 spoonfuls, being a little bit generous since I have a sweet tooth. And pour in the milk, twice as much as the water that you had. And mix it to your preference. It's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you. And pour it into your favorite drink. Oh my gosh, guys, you have no idea how good this smells. Without a cup of tea. Maybe
that's the reason that you talk in your sleep.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I do make this every chilly day when I want to get warm and comfy, and I just love it. It's so chocolatey and coffee-ish. So I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye. You never want to know how much you